珍珠，啊，这个 tracker 真的是太好用了，因为不只是帮助我们的每一天的生活，听说还可以赢取奖品奖金。
Absolutely. For all the hard work you put in, right? Whether it's taking food, or whether it's sleeping, or whether you're exercising, you can earn health points.
那怎么样的来累积分数？还有，可以换取什么呢？
So all these health points, accumulate them, and with it, you can redeem rewards. And in order to find out what rewards there are, let's go and look at them.
好啊，是不是又可以引起吃的东西了？哈
哈哈哈哈！
好，去到主页
，look for the little icon of a present here.
你把在下面就看到有一个好像是礼物的这个标志。
Yes, that's the reward. click on it.
点击进去
，You'll be able to see the health points that you have earned so far.
哦，我就可以看到我的累积分数有多少。
Looks like you have accumulated
1730.
Yay, you have points.
可以换什么东西
？Let's see what you can redeem. There's some redeem now.
好，我们就按点击进去这个 redeem， 点击进去。
哇！哦，哇 ！HVD credits.
Simple credits. Oh, oh.哇、wow, 太好了，是我们也可以把它捐出去。
Can get vouchers from for fair price
啊，我也可以拿到。哎，对，
去到
NDT 以后，太好了。
Or even $10 fair price voucher。So look, so many things
真的很好哦。
You can get.
那我要多走就引起多分数喽。